Somebody in the medical imaging field is known as a radiographer or an X-ray technologist.
When you're looking at medical imaging, you can break it down into several different fields that you can end up specializing in as you're going through.
Ultrasound, I mean, it uses sound waves to visualize internal parts of your body.
Rad techs are going to specialize in taking your X-ray, so it's going to be having a patient come in, you sit them down, you take an exposure, which is basically taking a picture, and when the screen comes up, you're going to see their bones underneath.
MRI, it uses a magnetic field to obtain like the image inside the body.
For an entry-level position, an associate's degree is required. So our students will take the national certification exam. After they pass that certification exam and have completed the associate degree requirements, they can feel free then to go on into the bachelor's program, where then they can pick the modality of their choice.
When we're not at clinical, we come in here, we get to work hands-on with a teacher right beside us. I'm working with actual technologists, and I'm working with actual patients. I'm taking exposures.
Every other day, they're at clinical setting, and the opposite days, they're having their classwork done. Our equipment that the students use in the lab is state-of-the-art equipment. It's all very similar to what they would be using out in the clinical sites, if not even better, because it's all newer equipment.
Our classes are very small and condensed, just enough where the professor is able to get around to everybody if needed.
With it being a smaller class, like class size, you get more hands-on training with the teachers.
The faculty here, we all have over 150 years combined, so we are all very well experienced in radiography and different imaging modalities.
After I would graduate, I can apply as an X-ray tech at any of the hospitals or any clinical locations.
You can get a job at like an outpatient center or clinic, and then there's your orthopedic clinics.
The outlook as far as radiographers, CT, MRI, ultrasonographers, it's expected to grow at 13% up until about the year 2026.
It's a beautiful campus, it's a great environment, and once you're here, it's family.
We invite you to come up and see what the program's all about.